Good news for people in Aransas Pass. Today, the city gave the all clear and tap water can be used again. City issued a no use advisory Friday afternoon after a possible contamination with antifreeze. City officials say there was a spill at Harbor Freight and inspectors found the building was missing a backflow valve. Water samples were taken to Savannah, Georgia for testing. Those tests came back negative this morning.